All right, how's it going, guys? It's Dalton with Full Range Paintball. We are hosting first ever X-Ball tournament on the Gulf Coast. We are so excited. We've got a lot of good competition out here today. Hoping it's gonna be a good day. Ryan, owner of Full Range Paintball, he's been working super hard getting everything ready. You can see he's built pits. He's got TVs for scoreboards set up. We've got a good quality staff of referees here. And this is just the beginning. You guys stay tuned. We've got something really, really, really special cooking for this year. That out in post.
He's a bundle. True.
Cut it in post. Cut it in post.
The party has arrived.
What's up, Mo Freakers?
He said he might think about it.
So who else is it? Who's the eighth?
I thought we had eight. Koi was nine.
No, you have nine.
Yes.
Yeah. And then without Koi, you have eight. Who's the eighth person?
Kyle.
Kyle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Who's the eighth person that we're missing right now? That's what I'm saying.
Garrett. Oh, yeah, Garrett's up there.
Yeah. But Kyle, he goes, but Kyle.
He was the latest, most recent.
But have you considered Kyle?
It's like, I gotta do more and my gun is working.
Turner, he counts in 45 plates.
The same guns. They race to the victory. Yeah. They're gonna have Griggs, they're gonna have Jackson, they're gonna have Guzman. If they die, someone's filling. If he dies, someone's filling. They're gonna constantly go for the 50 snake. They wanna trade with Nate, trade whoever's in the front of the snake, and then fill it immediately. And then if they have to trade again and fill it again immediately. Last week, they didn't even care about the other side of the field or the middle.
Skip the consents.
Sweet.
Pretty good. Morning.
Playing today, right?
Yeah.
All right. We don't have
most info, you know, from the Bianca show.
Did you listen to the PTG one with Bianca?
Yeah.
That was a good one too.
Yeah, I sent like 40 clips of it to Ryan the other night.
Tropic Thunder, white. 2 months. It was
like, I wanted to pick up some white, blue, and red ones, but they didn't have them. They only had them 6.5.
I'm like, bro, come on, I'm gonna play with it.
Looking like Santa Claus over here.
Looks like a cripple.
This clip of Skype was. What's going on?
What's up?
Hey, puppy!
Hey, dog!
69. I'm gonna hear somebody.
They're like, what the fuck you mean? When you saw you walk the lane. If you were.
Video him. Let's go, dude. What does that guy do?
Don't ever disrespect me looking like a redheaded man burglar.
Yeah, I think Nate wanted it.
Sell it to me, yeah.
Because it's ugly?
So ugly.
It's
Yeah.
Try to get this
thing. No, I'll take this off. Too much cheap, you know.
Dude, what the hell is that? What the hell is going on in there?
It's film.
You left it on there? How did that even happen?
What's up, Mr. Dan?
Good morning.
Chase.
Yo.
Can you come here real quick?
Yeah.
Ooh, they got a one.
Yeah, no, so actually we're just letting you know that flags today will be, if you're wearing a blue jersey, minor flags are 3-for-1 body pools. Red flags is just an instant point for the other team.
Okay, and how much do we need to float you for no flags at all? So is that like 28 flag or something?
It's gonna be at least 2800 for the whole day. Now, if at any point in time you score a point and we just decide that you look ugly, we're just gonna give another point to the home team. So if that's all right with you. Hey, so we look in the camera, say what team you're from, what team you're with, and where you guys are from.
Hey, we're semi-serious. We're out
well,
here.
Well, not even I was in the way. Sorry.
Hey, we're semi-serious out here from the Florida Panhandle.
Hey. What's up? We're Absolute Zero. Most of us are based out of Jackson, Mississippi, coming down and only non-local team that decided to show up, so just trying to support paintball as best we can. So.
Perfect. Thank you. Hi, I'm Aaron McCorkle. I'm with the Juggernauts. We're from Pensacola and around supporting areas. We're here to have a great time today.
I spy Garrett.
Take your mask off. Take your mask off. All
right. Take it off.
Who are you? Who do you play for? Where are they from?
Garrett Galloway, Gulf Coast Ragtag Army, from Fort Walton Beach. Put me on the spot.
I thought you'd be the best one to do it. Damn it, man.
Garrett screwed the pooch.
Who are you? Who do you play for? Where are they from?
I'm Kyle Enriquez. I don't know what name this is. I'm from Pensacola, Florida, so I drove an hour out here. I play for Ragtag, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, there so, we go. Damn it, man. You guys.
Yeah.
What do you do? Like, push it down?
Yeah, crank it, shoot it that direction.
Is it going to be like a cannon?
Oh, yeah. Holy fuck.
Dude, that's sick.
I already told him what I need. I just need beer and energy drinks all day.
You look like a Bud Light fan.
Sorry, is he a Coors guy? Are you a White Claw only guy?
Miller Lite?
Yeah. Didn't know you didn't go to college. Who do you play for? Where are they from? Ready? Go.
Adam Griggs, number 4 for the Juggernauts.
It just switched to 8 o'clock. That's pretty simple, guys, right? There's 4 squads. So we'll play 3 prelim games of full round robin. We're still gonna run split deck. All right, so we got experienced people here. Yeah. We know what we're doing. I mean, I've done it a while, so I'm just really casual with all of it. We wanna have fun.
Yeah.
But we're still here for competition, and it's still gonna be some split second calls. But all the other normal stuff, even though there's only 4 teams here, all the other normal stuff still applies. It's a race to 3, which is a little different, but we'll just be aware of that. Semi-serious and Juggernauts are first game. For me, the yellow flags, obviously we've played. If it's something minor, give them a warning, but I mean, but everybody has already said they've played before, so they know the rules and what to expect if there's a yellow flag or not.
That one hurt.
Where'd it get you, homie?
Right on my wrist.
Go.
shot, Nate. Good shot.
Dallas Cowboys!
And there's still a snake, Nate!
And 43!
There's still a what?
I think there's a snake!
Home! Home!
43!
Home. 43!
Here!
43! Home! Home, thank you! Home, move!
What? A lot. No, that last one was really good.
Wait, which last one?
That, I mean, the last.
Died.
Right? I know. If I would have just killed.
Killed.
The Sierra.
You could just kill more people.
If I could just shoot better. It was a good trade, though.
Yeah. You only got 2 4-packs today. They could have been 5.
Man, I'm just trying to ace. You trying to get to plat.
I'm trying to get to plat. Was that the highest?
No, it's champ.
How about I say I'm trying to get champ?
Bro. We ain't getting champ. Don't even care.
Getting champ. We're talking about
people. No, we're talking about Siege.
Oh, jeez. Our
six, boy.
Come on. Jeez. No, we're in copper, dog.
Not me.
We're copper on Siege.
Just kidding.
I'm copper the lowest?
So, how it works is you play your first rank game, and it automatically puts you at, like, copper 5.
Okay.
And you have to work up from there. So, like, realistically, if you win every single game, you're champ.
Pretty sure that division was created just for me. That the one time I played Siege.
Yeah.
They were like, nope, nope, get off the game.
For me too.
Yeah, I'm trash.
I'm gold in Fortnite.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Jesus. Get the dad Fortnite over here.
With the Mickey Mouse.
Yeah, baby.
In the middle.
Three!
Dude, I got that one. That was fun.
Bitch, get back.
Tell him about the struggle, Jeff. He sells Bisquick pancake batter in his
struggle
hood.
Pancakes, yeah. Honey buns.
Yeah. He is Gabe's son.
What are you doing?
Yep, he's from the Struggler.
We listen to this while we're doing laundry.
Yeah, I love it.
He's peeing, yeah, like we actually do.
They really do. My kids, I make them listen to Horsehead on the way to school. There ain't nothing but the motherfucking Horsehead.
Hit the water nice with a little rice.
Yeah, you know, whip it up nice.
Dude, that guy just randomly named it for the Struggler.
I killed 100!
side over here. Hey, you got Delta, Cobra.
Cobra, Delta.
There's another body on the inside over here. Possible Sierra.
Delta Cobra Monster!
Delta Cobra Monster! Big, 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 big! What?
I think that's it, brother.
Move, why don't you say
You're jumping.
This match.
Tournament looks like Kirby.
You know?
What do you think it's gonna be?
This is gonna be rough. They're two totally different teams.
But I didn't know he was crawling. I thought when you said snake 50, he was in the 50 up and shooting at someone. So yeah. I was not gonna let him stay there any longer.
I mean, I saw him crawling, so it was just
okay. Like, yeah, I feel like it was the right call, but I mean, yeah.
Either way.
But yes, I agree. I definitely could have.
Your life.
I agree. You know? I agree. I could have just shot Austin the first time when I wrapped him, saw him, but I suck.
Oh, yeah.
So, I don't know what to tell you.
That was as good as could be.
Yeah.
And especially if you think he's mounted up shooting already, you got to run him down.
Yes.
Because otherwise you're possibly not even trading. He might shoot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Or he's coming to
get
me.
Your way.
Especially if they're like, 50 snake, 50 snake. And he comes to get me.
He hears you.
I can't do shit.
Yeah.
I'm going for the feel. I'm going for the stomps. I can feel them in the ground when they're moving.
You like lick the ground and then you like try to connect?
Yeah. No. When he gets there first, the game is in so much control. That's when Caleb is in their 400. You know what I mean? Like Caleb got shot 2 points ago against them when you went here on this side. You weren't not the point you traded with Hoopty. And Caleb was in their 400 when Nate was in 56. Yes. Because all the focus comes over here. Then when Wyatt fills behind Nate, Wyatt's shooting for a low, you know? And Nate's just capping. This point over here when he ran down the field to start shooting everybody.
Yeah.
It went from guns over here, Caleb made it to their 400, they had a freak out.
Power 400.
Every gun went over there and gave you the ability to just run down the field shooting everybody. But it was like boom, boom, boom.
Yep. You know?
You're scared to use your own gun.
Well, not. I'm scared to use one of my guns. Hey, you're wearing my mask, man.
Okay, and?
Oh.
You let me.
Savage, okay. Yeah, you're right. We gotta have someone to run pods for.
Yeah. You're right.
But, yeah. I don't know, I like them DMs, bro. They suck, but I love them.
Yeah, I got so mad after I broke my barrel in a half, I just started beating the shit out the hopper. I was like, fuck.
All right, on today's episode of Treat Your Gun Right Thursday, we're going back to diving class.
Yeah, you know how the turf over there on that 100 just holds up? Right under.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, right into the slide.
You're lucky you didn't dislocate.
Yeah, hit me right in the chest at that barrel.
Hey, put on the gas, boys.
Hey, JC, what you
calling? I'd rather use that.
There's
going
to be 100% of Sierra. There's going to...
Yeah.
Hey,
Wyatt.
Yeah.
Did you chrono that gun? It's good. 310.
60 fucking miles.
This segment is called Squats with Gabe.
Hey,
Yeah. Jack, get in front of your dad and punch him in the stomach. Look. He won't hit you. Give him a good punch. Same Give your dad thing. A good one.
Family. One, two, three.
Family!
Aw, I'm family now.
Come kiss me now.
When you're in Devin's family, you make out mouth to mouth.
Well, God, Heavenly Father, we want to say thank you so much for allowing us to all make it here. Everybody's healthy. Everybody's having a good time. Lord, we've been planning above our potential the whole day. We're in the finals. We just ask that you walk with us for the rest of this time. Make sure that everybody remains healthy and everybody continues to play above their potential. We know we're better than these guys. Let's go ahead and allow us to please shoot them off the field and allow us to remain humble the whole time. Lord Jesus Christ, thank you so much. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Roll tap.
Start punching each other.
Wow, no punching.
Let's go, boys.
Let's go, guys.
Thank you.
fuck Fire. This guy.
I got next one. I got next one.
Fire! Fire! Fire, Cobra! Ah, motherfucker. Fire, Cobra!
Sure. Who are you? What's your name? Your social security number?
Oh, a little personal.
They're gonna freak over Nate. They're gonna follow Wyatt. Well, they're gonna study Nate off the break with their guns.
Yeah.
Then they're gonna follow the side Wyatt goes because they know he's deadly in a low body situation. They have to bully him off the field.
Stay on Wyatt, stay on Wyatt, stay on Wyatt, stay on Wyatt.
Wyatt, man, where's Wyatt at? Dang, coming out of it, baby.
Good game, good game. Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Give it to me.
Good game, man.
Good fight. Good fight.
Thank you. Thank you. You guys shot me later. You guys shot me with your last paintball every single time.
I was like,
no, well, so the last paintball. It's like a
yeah, you really did, actually.
Which one's your favorite? Give me 200 for
it. The scar from Fortnite.
You're weird, buddy.
So he's shooting 200
if you
people.
Get one gnarly dive.
I ain't like that. I live in the country.
Shit. I got 10 around my neck, 20 on my wrist. $1 billion nut, wow, $1 million kiss. Pull up in my Lexus, sipping on Don P. Call me the baby Pacino or CMB.